Welcome to the Knox video training series. In this video, we'll show you how to set up key mapping for Microsoft Teams Walkie Talkie mode using the Knox Service Plugin in VMware Workspace ONE. This lets you simply press the hardware key on an XCover Pro or other compatible Samsung devices to instantly communicate with your teammates through Microsoft Teams. Let's get started. Before you enable key mapping for Microsoft Teams Walkie Talkie mode, you first need to obtain a Knox Suite or Knox Platform for Enterprise Premium license. Log into the VMware Workspace ONE UEM console, then link your VMware Workspace ONE UEM console with a managed Google account to deploy Android Enterprise devices. Finally, enroll your Galaxy XCover Pro devices in Android Enterprise Device Owner mode. To map Microsoft Teams Walkie Talkie mode to the Push to Talk button on your XCover Pro devices, you'll need to add the Knox Service plugin in your VMware Workspace ONE console, configure key mapping for Microsoft Teams in the Knox Service plugin policies, and deploy the policies to your devices. To add the Knox Service plugin, first log into your VMware Workspace ONE console. In the left sidebar, click Apps and Books, then Native. On the top navigation menu, click Public, then Add Application. Fill in the platform and name fields as shown, then click Approve. Now that you've added the Knox Service plugin as an approved app, let's edit the app configurations to set up the key mapping feature. In the left sidebar, click Apps and Books, then Native. On the top navigation menu, click Public. In the search field, enter Knox Service Plugin. Find the Knox Service Plugin app, then click the icon. On the detailed view page, click Assign. In the assignment pop-up that appears, select the name of the group your XCover Pro device is assigned to. You'll see a dialog box appear. This is where we'll configure the push-to-talk functionality for your XCover Pro devices. In the left sidebar, click Application Configuration. Next to Device-Wide Policies, click Edit to expand the list of policies. Scroll down to Device Key Mapping and click the tab to expand it. Next to Enable PTT, Side Key Mapping for Microsoft Teams, select Enable. Configure the rest of the Knox Service plugin policies according to your organization's needs, then click Save. You'll be taken back to the assignment screen. Click Save. You can then preview your assigned devices before deploying your changes. After you're done, click Publish to push the policy to the devices. You can also access the Send Application Configuration option through the Knox Service Plugin Details page. Now, if Microsoft Teams is running in the background, you can chat with your colleagues with just a push of the hardware key on your XCover Pro or other compatible devices such as the XCover 4S, XCover 5, or Tab Active 3. This concludes the demo of how to set up key mapping for Microsoft Teams Walkie Talkie mode using the Knox Service plugin in VMware Workspace ONE. For more information on the Knox Service plugin, visit docs.samsungknox.com. Thanks for watching.